Part of the breeding program, so I try and make sure they get
full.
Don't be scared, they can. They're just cheating.
I think I know how to, you know, get the bird. Just throw fish like very far away and then they'll probably, yeah, you know. Yeah. They'll not, you know.
No. Hurry down.
Because they don't have teeth, they swallow everything whole. So anything really spiky, like a crab shell, just sits in their stomach and it can hurt them.
All right, let's go. That's enough.